Welcome to the Bread Zone. Today we are showing you how to put away the fringe really easily. You have the check sections here and put away the other part. So I'll sections here to two, and I'm going to gather from the face and put over the other section. Gather and put over, and it is the easiest way to put away the fringe. It's the easy way when you can't braid yet, and sometimes when you want just to have the fringe away in another way. It's easy, it's quick, and it looks good. So you have only to gather and put it over. You have to look, are the gatherers okay? Are they looking okay? Or you have to gather them again. You have to fix it with bobby pins, because then it's really fixed. And I am going to fix it with two bobby pins, then I'm really sure that it stays all day long. And then you can just put here, so how you like it. Then you can comb the gathers, and you can comb the hair. And if you want to, you can do a ponytail, or you can do a French braid. It depends what you like to. And this is how it looks like. Thank you for watching, and we are glad you joined us, and see you next time. Bye.